जेनेटिक्स के बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक के बारे में कि डीएनए ये कैसे पता चला कि जो जेनेटिक मटेरियल है किसी भी बॉडी के अंदर वो डीएनए होता है और वी कैन से द मेजर जेनेटिक मटेरियल इज डीएनए. सो वी विल कम टू स्टडी अबाउट द सीरीज ऑफ एक्सपेरिमेंट्स व्हिच विल टेल अस अबाउट द सर्च फॉर द जेनेटिक मटेरियल दैट इज डीएनए. नाउ इन द लिविंग वर्ल्ड वी नो दैट द जेनेटिक मटेरियल इज डीएनए बट इट वॉज वेरी डिफिकल्ट एट दैट टाइम टू फाइंड दैट वॉट इज द जेनेटिक मटेरियल दैट passed from one generation to the next generation. So the first experiment that was done on this topic was the experiment done by Frederick Griffith. The experiment was known as Griffith's transforming principle. In this, Griffith used Streptococcus pneumoniae. Streptococcus pneumoniae is a bacteria which actually causes pneumonia. So he did the experiment on mice. What he did, he dipped two plates for the growth of the bacteria. The first plate is R strain and the next one is S strain. R strain bacteria, because it does not contain the polysaccharide or the mucus in their colonies. So when the mice is infected with R strain, this does not cause the pneumonia or the mice does not die. So we can say when R strain is injected into mice, the bacteria does not, the mice does not die. Means we can say mice live, they do not die. But when S strain is injected into mouse, these R strain and S strain are the colonies of bacteria of Streptococcus pneumoniae. So when S strain is injected into mice, mice die or it develop pneumonia. So we can say that S strain is actually, S strain bacteria is virulent. Now the second thing what he did, he just heat killed. He used the heat and killed both the colonies of bacteria, that is R strain and S strain. When he killed, when he injected, heat killed R strain and S strain bacteria into mice separately. The mice live or it do not die or it do not develop pneumonia. So we can say R strain as well as S strain, these are heat kill. Heat kill means they have been killed by heating them, injected into mouse. Injected into mice live. Or we can say it has not developed pneumonia because they have been, R strain and S strain have been killed. But the very interesting thing he observed, Griffith observed after that when he injected the heat killed S strain bacteria plus the living R strain bacteria, then the mice developed pneumonia. So there was certain transformation in R strain bacteria that due to the S strain bacteria. So R strain bacteria, which is living, okay, then plus S strain bacteria, which is heat kill. So the expected result should be the mice should not die because we are taking R strain, which is living, and it was not causing pneumonia. And S strain, which is heat killed, so it was also not causing pneumonia. So the expected result should be that the mice should live or it should not develop pneumonia. But the result that was observed when it was injected into mice, the result observed was mice died. Now the Griffith observed that there must be some transformation from the S strain bacteria to R strain bacteria. Means the genetic material of S strain bacteria transformed the R strain bacteria into S strain. That's why the mice died. So it was the result that there is a transfer of genetic material, or it can transfer from the dead cell to the living cell. So after that, many experiments were carried out, and what he observed that when these are treated with certain digesting enzymes like थ्रू द एंजाइम्स व्हिच डाइजेस्ट आरएनए. सो डाइजेस्ट आरएनए. और प्रोटीएसेस. सो प्रोटीएसेस आर द एंजाइम्स. किसी के भी पीछे ए एस सी एस लग जाता है, मतलब कि वो एंजाइम्स जो है उस चीज को डाइजेस्ट करते हैं. तो प्रोटीएसेस आर द एंजाइम्स व्हिच डाइजेस्ट प्रोटीन्स. तो जब इसी एक्सपेरिमेंट को रिपीट किया गया, आर स्ट्रेन और एस स्ट्रेन वाले बैक्टीरिया को, आर स्ट्रेन जिसमें लिविंग था और एस स्ट्रेन जिसमें हीट किल्ड था, तो इसको जब आरएनए से एंजाइम और प्रोटीएसेस एंजाइम से ट्रीट किया गया, मतलब आरएनए को किल किया गया और प्रोटीन को किल किया गया एस स्ट्रेन बैक्टीरिया के, तो इस एक्सपेरिमेंट पे कोई भी फर्क नहीं आया. यानी कि जो माइस था वो उसने निमोनिया डेवलप किया. इट वाज स्टिल वायरल रेड, बट व्हेन इट वाज ट्रीटेड विद अनदर एंजाइम दैट इज डीएनएसेस. This is the most important. When it was treated with DNases or the enzyme which digest DNA. So the enzyme which digest DNA, when it was treated with DNases, the DNA was killed. And when the DNA was killed, it could not transform the R strain bacteria. So therefore, it was confirmed that the thing which transformed the R strain bacteria is actually the DNA, that is the genetic material, or we can say the thing that passed from one generation to another.